Assalamu alaikum, everyone. My name is Ayla Majid. I'm ACCA's council and board member. I'm very pleased to be here today at this very important event, which is at the partnership event of ACCA and ICMA. It is extremely important that we work with different people and different stakeholders in different organizations within our own regions, countries, as well as the globe as well. So what this partnership essentially entails is to provide more opportunities, open doors, and it sort of leads towards collaboration. In today's world, it is important that we don't only work in our own silos. It is important that we come together on the table and share our expertise and knowledge, and also in the process make more opportunities for people. And eventually this is going to move towards growth, for economic growth, and eventually leading to more trained people who are going to support economic growth in different parts of the world, and also lead towards increased employability. And eventually this is going to be a win-win for everyone. Thank you.